We're here with two of the astonishing cast of the magnificent Big Fish, the musical. Guys, I think the first most obvious question, as people who are lucky enough to be performing in the West End at the moment, can you talk about the magic of London as a live theatre capital, both for audiences and for you as performers?
Yeah, I mean, especially working at the other palace now, it's such a small, intimate experience, and you can see the audience are really involved emotionally with it because there's nowhere to hide. There's nowhere for them to hide, and there's nowhere for us to hide.
It's such
such an intimate space, especially at Christmas. It's such a great show to come and see.
Big Fish is a story that people already know and love as a book and as a film. For people who haven't yet experienced the musical delights of Big Fish, can you talk a little bit about what the experience of the show is like and how it compares to those other versions of the story?
I'd say, I guess, it's more intimate. The music's just beautiful. Like, Andrew Lipper's music is gorgeous, isn't it? I'd say, if anything, more intimate and more true to the book, I'd say. Yeah, I feel like...
It's got a lot of heart.
Definitely. Yeah, much more heart.
And, of course, the production also boasts one of our favourite stars of film and television in Mr. Kelsey Grammer. Can you talk about what it's like to be working with such an icon and the presence that he has when he's on stage alongside?
I mean, never heard of him. No, I'm joking. he's amazing to watch. Yeah, incredible. Like, it's like a masterclass. Yeah.
Yeah, ever since he came to the rehearsal room, Kelsey's just become one of us. Like, it's never been, there's an American star in the room. He's just a part of the company. Mm. And then obviously the performance he gives speaks for itself.
But, a lovely man. Yeah.
Particularly, I guess, for you, playing the younger version of Edward Bloom, you have to have a certain level of connection and rapport, and there's some very beautiful moments, particularly when you're on stage together and kind of exchanging looks during duets. Can you talk a little bit about that chemistry, about that relationship?
Yeah. I mean, the relationship between me and Kelsey has come just very easily, very naturally. He's such a lovely person, so it just feels like I'm working with a new friend, so it makes those on-stage things a lot easier, because... They're just what they are. Yeah, he's just such a lovely person.
Yeah.
And it's a pleasure to be working with him.
If people do want to come and sample that magic for themselves, where do they go for tickets and all that other lovely information?
They go to the Other Palace website.
Yes.
And they buy them there.
Yes.
I'm not sure there's many left because we've sold quite well, but hurry up if you do want to come.
Nice to go.